Mach was the greatest. He was the real deal. We're just a real good. He talked like that. Believe it or not, that wasn't a voice. That's the way he talked. And he was just a good guy. Go out, like to have beers, and just, you know, a guy I thought would live forever. That was a shock to me because he had the heart attack. That accident didn't have nothing to do with the heart attack. He had the heart attack at the light, and he was already dead, and the car rolled through the light. So he already had the heart attack. People thought he got an accident, then had the heart attack. No, he had the heart attack. And what's weird is 2 weeks earlier, he had his mom at the heart doctor to get her heart checked, and he never got his checked. You know what I mean? So that's a shame. But yeah, he was definitely always, we went with him one time, and him and Hulk took us, they went and bought his dad, Angelo, a 1960 Cadillac. And we drank all the way from LA back, and we went just get some sleep before the night's matches. And they took us out to this would-be thing in Michigan. It took about 2 hours to get there. And oh my God, that was the worst. That night, we were just burnt the hell out. But we were there when he actually gave the car to his dad, and his dad had tears in his eyes when he gave him for his birthday gift, the 1960 Cadillac. Old Cadillac convertible, and we went there and helped Randy pick it out with Hulk. It was me, Hulk, Sag, and Randy. And that was a good time. Good time to remember. You know what I mean? Macho was always good, man. He really was.
In your opinion, there's always the rumor. Randy actually told me this off the record, but everyone always says that he actually slept with Stephanie McMahon. What's your opinion on if that happened or not?
I don't know. You hear different rumors, but you know, it's all rumors. Who knows if it happened or not? I don't know.
Thank you for watching the Hannibal TV. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and click the subscribe button to not miss any of our latest shoot interviews, match videos, or news updates. Support us on patreon.com for $1.99 a month to watch our full shoot interviews ad-free and help our channel grow. Follow us on Twitter @TheHannibalTV for instant updates.